So is this a bike rack or is this something more than a bike rack?
It is a bike rack, but the thing that's different about this bike rack is it's parked right on the street. For example, the more traditional bike racks you can see here on the sidewalk. This new strategy is putting all of these bike racks here. So what it means is that, say you're riding a bike or you're on an e-scooter, you could continue driving all the way down the road up until you get here and then just park it right here. You wouldn't ever have to go onto the sidewalk, worry about running into anyone that's maybe walking on the sidewalk. And this is all part of the city's Vision Zero, which is to cut down on traffic deaths. Unfortunately, so far this year, there have been about 51 traffic deaths in the city of Denver. Last year, 61 people died. These bike corrals are the latest push to make sidewalks safer. It's putting them in 13 strategic spots to make it easy to access from the street, so it'll reduce potential conflicts with pedestrians walking on the sidewalk while giving cyclists and e-scooter riders a dedicated place to park. And the city's going to be installing 13 of these in the next week and a half. If you are one of these e-scooter riders or a bicyclist and you notice that there are places where you could really use one of these as part of your morning commute, the city would love to hear from you. There's a place on their website where you can give them input on various locations where you'd like to see these installed, and we're going to post a link to that on our website, KDVR.com. Emily Allen, Fox 31.
All right, let's see if the